Hello, this is Brittany Shaddle at the Clorox Studio, and I'm here today to show you how you can get rockin' biceps and triceps with using only a Thera-Band. First off, you're going to want to choose a Thera-Band that is the appropriate resistance for your strength. We're going to step on it with both feet, middle shoe. You're going to hold onto it, thumb side up. Now your grip is important, make sure it's thumb side up. From here, I'm going to do a little bit of leg work. You don't have to do legs. If you just want to do arms, go ahead and just follow arms. I'm going to go down into a squat and continue with bicep curls. I start with my palm facing in and I come up and really squeeze all the way to the top, that bicep muscle. Beautiful job. That elbow is directly below the shoulder. Good. You're going to keep that up. Next, I'm going to add a little bit of a pulse. As I pulse, I dip my butt. I'm going to dip that butt, dip those arms, and keep that going. Next up, we're going to go ahead and do a bicep extension. So I'm down into my squat and I extend my arms all the way up, working the bicep and working the shoulder as well. Continue that. Great job. Next up, I pull my feet together. I'm going to step back right here with one leg at a time, going down into a lunge position. I change the grip of the hands. The thumb is now down, the pinky is up, and I drive the arms back. Without bending the wrist, drive the arms back and flex the tricep muscle. Beautiful job. Next, you're going to hinge at the elbow and drive all the way back, feeling that tricep. Keep that going. Excellent job. Finally, we're going to pull the legs back together, back to biceps, both legs middle band. I hold low. I bicep curl up. Excellent job. We add the pulse, pulsing it out. Good job. Now it's time for full extension. Extend those arms, coming up out of that squat. Good job. And we switch legs. Switching legs, we are back into lunge. The arm positioning changes, thumb side down. From here, the band is at the hips and I go diagonal wide and back. Make sure it's diagonal wide and back. Beautiful job. Continue that, then hold up and pulse it out. Really feeling those triceps. Excellent job. I am proud of you. This has been Brittany Shaddle. For more workout videos, make sure to check out Fit with Brit online. And until next time, best of health.